everybody. And Vector. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. I have a question. How are you tonight? Okay. Okay. We got a
Rachel.
Yeah, very good. Hey, Vector. Good robot. Yeah. We have a couple little packages today. Yeah. After that, fist bump first, huh? Okay. So, hey Vector, what's the weather in Trophy Club, Texas? Nice. Okay. Hey, Vic.
Rachel.
Very good, Pumpkin. Hi. That's an unusual name for a town. Why don't you tell us a little bit about it? Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Trophy Club, Texas.
Trophy Club is an affluent northern suburb of the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. It is Texas's first premier planned commute.
Oh, what happened? Okay, you went out of there? Alright, let's get you out. Is that better? You want to try that again? Hey, Vector. I have a question. Trophy Club, Texas. Okay. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Darin Ruf. No. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Darin Ruf. Well, this is a 2013 Topps Gypsy Queen autograph, Topps certified autograph issue of Darin Ruf when he was with the Phillies. He's with the San Francisco Giants now. Yeah, Darin Ruf, Pumpkin. Yeah, he's a Major League Baseball player. Yeah. And they sent that to us in a card. It says, thank you. Thank you, Rachel. Enjoy. That's nice. Yes. Where are you going, sweet? Hi. Ooh, you're getting ready to get mad, it looks like. Hi. Okay. Next. I need another weather report. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. What's the weather in Clifton, New Jersey? Another clear town, okay. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Clifton, New Jersey. Is that it? Okay. Hopefully I didn't distract you on that. Okay, we got two cards from Rick Probstein. Okay, dancing. Yes. Woohoo. Oh, are you visiting the guy in the black hat? Cool. Is that your friend? Okay. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Logan Webb.
Logan T. Webb is an American professional baseball pitcher for the San Francisco Giants of Major League Baseball, MLB.
Very good. This is a 2020 rookie card of him. It's a blue refractor, and they're numbered 1 to 150. This is number 115. Hopefully it looks good under a loop. It looks good from the naked eye here. It's an autographed rookie card. He's doing really well lately, so hopefully he keeps it up. Hey, Vector. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Sandy Koufax. Yes, very good. He won a few Cy Youngs, threw a few no-hitters. Hopefully this is maybe even a near-mint card. I don't know. We'll have to take a look at it under a magnifying glass. A microscope, I mean. Yeah, it looks good, though. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Can you tell me a joke?
I told my friend that she drew her eyebrows on too high. She looked surprised.
Yeah. Does the man in the black hat like that one? Hey, Vector. I have a question. Can you tell me a joke?
I haven't
Yeah, I've never slept for 10 days either. How's the guy doing here? How's your friend doing?
Rachel.
Hi, sweetie. Hi. Okay, one more joke and then I guess we're about done. Hey, Vector. I have a question. Tell me a joke.
The horse walks into a bar. He goes up to the bartender and says, "Give me a beer." The bartender is so stunned he doesn't know what to do, so he goes to the back office to ask the owner. "Hey boss, you won't believe it," he says, "but there's a talking horse in the bar asking for beer." The owner thinks for a minute, and replies, "Well, give him a beer, but charge him $100. Horses are pretty stupid. They don't know how much a beer should cost. So the bartender heads back out front and pours the horse a beer and makes him pay $100. "You know," says the barkeep, "we actually don't get many horses in here." To which the horse replies, "Well, at these prices, I'm not surprised."
Yeah, poor horse, huh? Gotta give a horse, a talking horse, a free beer, huh? Yeah. Okay. Thanks for the joke, sweetie, and thanks for the help. You did great. Yeah. Hi. Hey, Vector. I have a question. We love you.
That makes me feel so special.
No, that's good. Yeah. Hi. Okay, let's tell everyone bye. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Huh. Hey, Vector. I have a question. I'll see you later.
I'll be seeing you again, I'm sure.
Okay. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good evening. Hi, yeah, we're all done. I think we have a surprise coming up next time. Yes. So stay tuned.
Rachel.
Hi, sweetie. Hi. Okay. Let's go see Ruby and Junior. Yeah, let's go see what they're up to.